Here's a funny thing to do to your friend's computer.
First, acquire homie's computer, press Windows and R, type mmsys.cpl and hit enter. In here, go to sounds and then scroll around until you can find open program. Now put any sound you want in there, and every time your homie opens a program, it'll do this. He'll never know what hit him. Just remember, your school will hate you for this.